My name is Poe. I'm a woman, a black woman, an intersectional black woman. I love representing and fighting for people or women who look like me. It's important to have representation, and I needed it when I was younger, and I have to be what I've always wanted to look up to. Liberation, or to be free, is first within yourself, within your own mind, before anything physical. It's important to know that strength comes from within first.